How to use your arm when you are hitting backhand clear? The best way to hit powerful clear is shuttle flying that way, the racket move back, come opposite way. That is the best way. Shuttle, racket, bang. So now, shuttle flying there, my racket is set, my racket should backward that way, straight backward, and then straight forward. Like that, like that. That's the way of shuttle, racket, hit opposite each other. Watch this. This is what I meant. I will give you different direction of views. So set. I will show you the right way first. Shuttle come back. So do that. Back. Ready? Back. So do that. Back. The wrong way is bring the racket to me. Bring the racket to me, then go. So this way, shuttle fly that way, my racket comes from like this. So it comes. Watch this. Like that, like that. You should be away. Can you go that side? My racket should go that way. And then down. Watch. Rather than bring it to your body. So it's because it's inside, I go outside, which is that way, not that way. In order to use my power opposite direction, my racket should go opposite to the shuttlecock. Opposite. Okay, now, some players, they try to hit beautiful backhand clear, and they do this way, and they think this is beautiful. Watch my face. Shuttle goes there, face goes. They look, this is a really beautiful backhand clear. So their face turns, they can't see. The best backhand clear, eyes remain to the shuttlecock. So I'm ready. Simple is the best.